Imam Malik Rahimahullah, the biggest scholars, one of the biggest scholars of Islamic history. His student Abdurrahman Qasim Rahimahullah, he came to him, and Abdurrahman Qasim stayed with the Imam for 20 years. So when he went back to his town, people said to him that you stayed in the company of the Sheikh for 20 years. You can't stay in the company of Imam Malik Rahimahullah for 20 years. You must have learned a lot of books and you must have learned a lot of knowledge. He said, well, yes, I learned a lot, but I did not learn a lot of books. People said, what do you mean you learned a lot, but you did not learn a lot of books? He said, well, for the first 18 years, the Sheikh only taught me adab. He only taught me how to respect others. And the last 2 years, he taught me the knowledge of Islam. So from this, we understand what a central position this showing respect to others, showing adab to others, holds in Islam. That is why the mashayikh have placed so much emphasis. They have placed emphasis on adab more than ilm, more than knowledge.